Do you have king crab?
Do you have kingler?
It's so weird. It feels so weird.
Wait.
What is that?
Ew.
It's a spoon.
Potato. It's a potato.
Oh my god. Okay, here comes the
ooh. Oh, it's hot in here. Oh no, we're gonna cook. Chat. Annyeong Haseyo.
Is that just scale?
Yes. This was a mistake.
That's what you just said. Most things that we do are mistakes in life, chat. Most of the things that we've done in the past 2 years has been mistakes. 3, 2, 1. Is this gross? Are you sure? I didn't want to touch my tongue. It feels weird in my... It feels so weird in your mouth. It's like slimy.
I'm learning.
Nope.
You're not even... Everyone's just shitting on us. Literally, everyone's just shitting on us.
Esme, go over there. Come on.
Think about it. Try it?
Yeah, go over there. Say what's up.
Okay.
No way. No way.
My friend... No, listen. My friend is...
I think it's too gay.
Yeah, they said they're enjoying it.
Really?
Yeah.
They gotta stop fucking talking shit.
Yes, man, they may have thought that you were bad or something.
Yeah. No, I thought it was good. Yeah.
Espen, you couldn't fit in the seat. You have to pull up two seats.
Yeah, you have to move.
It's like, glad you're here.
I don't even fit in this whole thing.
You actually don't. Chat, I'm going to be real with you. I'm going to keep it a buck and a stack. Espen is by far the biggest king crab in this entire place.
That's true.
Espen's the biggest guy in Korea right now.
True.
Like, literally. You're the biggest. I haven't seen one person even close to your size.
Yeah.
We went earlier to get him shaved, and she said that she's never seen anything like you before.
No, that's true.
She said that. Look at his beard.
Ooh.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's gross.
I feel like I'm eating sand from the ocean.
That's good. You know, that's what it is. That's what octopus is made out of, is sand.
Is it really?
No.
Do you guys like sea cucumber?
Look, is this sashimi?
Yeah, that's the good shit. That's the stuff you get at Costco. This is fucking, I don't know what the hell this is.
That's Costco? That's my dad's store. No, my dad doesn't sell sea cucumber.
Ooh!
That's yours.
Wait, hold on. I want to try.
The letter L.
Go for it.
Crack it. Okay. L. Frick. It's spiky. Oh.
Here, Espen. Here. You smooth your hand.
No. Hold on. Should I just pull it?
Yeah. Oh.
Easy.
Wait. Hold on.
Huh?
Let me see your L. Ow, this is hot.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
You love it?
Yeah.
Oh, no. You look like Austin is like flashbacks.
Your turn.
Okay, so here's the thing. I'm not super allergic to shrimp. My mouth gets itchy a little bit. What about you? My mouth gets a little itchy, and I can't breathe sometimes. Also, sometimes I pass out. I'm doing okay. My mouth gets a little itchy. It's just a test. A little bit. A little bit is okay.
Are you itchy?
No, not yet. Stop. I'm not tickling. I'm itchy.
A little bit of Monaco in my life. A little bit of disco. Na, na, na. A little bit of crab meat is all I need.
Crab.
So that was the fish market chat.
Wait, chat, did you enjoy that? Let us know in the comments below.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Oh, nice.
What if we're just ding-dongings in those
there? Yeah, what if that's a doorbell?
Oh, nice fence.
Okay, hold on.
And make the chat. Make sure they're good, too.
Hold on, chat. Let's see. How are you guys doing?
Ooh. Here's the thing. I don't like getting laid. I like the chase.
Chase. What do you mean chase?
So, I don't care. Once I know I can get with you, I don't care to get with you.
Okay.
You know, like with a bear, like bears, they want to attack something. You
but as soon
play
as it's
dead
still, they don't want to eat it.
Okay, so you wanna.
I'm not hungry.
You wanna know that girls want you.
Yes, I like.
You don't want to do anything with it.
Yes.
Yeah.
I just like knowing that I can, but the second I know, I don't care about getting.
Okay, well, we're going to hold that bar. There will be a lot of.
Oh wait, a lot of what?
A lot of women.
Wait.
Today's Friday, and Hunde is like, you know, street of young people.
Wait, so people in Hongdae there's a bunch of hoes in Hongdae?
No, that's not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is there are a lot of women, so you can ask them, like, hey.
How many hoes are in Hongdae?
No hoes.
Is that an SAT question?
No,
find the square root of the hoes of Hongdae.
It's like an Easter egg.
This is like Korean Pepe.
What is this, the Pepe for Korea?
Yeah, I think it's like the Pepe for Korea.
Mods, carb.
Look, this is Twitch in purple.
Oh, Twitch partner. Nice.
No way.
Well, look at all these colors.
That's a spicy one. That is the coolest looking shot I've ever seen in my entire life. Wait.
메뉴번호 얘가 14번이고요. 37번이에요. 이렇게 번호대로 보시면 되고요. 49번은 석류 시럽이랑 화이트 초콜릿
프렌치풀이고요.
네, 여기 해드릴 거예요. 50번은 위에만 떠 있는 거 있는데 바카디라고 해서 75도 술 밑에는 도수 낮은 술이고요. 휴대폰 프렌치 한번 부탁드릴게요.
You shouldn't tell us which one's the hot one. We just keep going.
So it's like different countries? Like
why does France have so much?
This is France.
4번은 빨간색 석류 시럽 투명한 거 복숭아 술 제외는 베일리스라는 크림술이고요. 47번도 석류 시럽이랑 복숭아 술 파란색 오렌지향 술이에요.
Wow, that's so good.
스페셜 메뉴 네 가지는 이렇게 친이 있어서 조금씩 드시는 게 아니고 한 번에 다 드시는 게 그나마 나았어요. 36번은 밑에 빨간색 석류 시럽 그래도 드실 때 한 번에 드셔야 되고요. 40번은 위에 우유, 밑에 초콜릿을 녹화니까 해도 한 번에 드셔야 돼요. 50번은 불 붙여드릴 건데 불어서 끄고 드시면 되고요. 오래 두시면 알코올도 나가지만 잔 뜨거워지면서 깨지니까 1분 안에 꼭 불어서 까야 되고요. 잔 뜨겁기 때문에 끄고 나서 좀 식으면 되세요. 그럼 입술 베이니까 조심하시면 되고요.
맛있게
드세요.
네. Okay, you gotta drink. I have a question. You're today where you should drink this.
Uh-uh.
Yeah, you drink it.
Yeah. No way.
I can't drink it.
You gotta blow it. Put it on and
blow
it. Then wait a little bit.
No way.
Just do it.
No way.
Why not?
I'm a pussy.
You gotta take a photo. Are you kidding me? Get in here, chat.
And that is the gayest thing Austin's done all trip.
Does anyone have any money?
Nah.
Oh, fuck this.
Look, chat, so they have, like, you know how we have ice cream from, like, soft serve ice cream? They have it just pre soft.
Oh, you're already ready.
Esten, watch this.
Sick! That was wicked.
Oh, wait. Esten, now let me tell you something. Me, him, and Emmy all got our readings done. I think it's your time.
Oh, no.
Jenny, would you do the...
I could ask, but I don't think they do palm readings.
No, they're doing card readings. It's different.
Yeah.
Can we film it? I'm telling you right now, there is no chance that this is going to be remotely accurate. Because it's fake.
This one's going to say you're a billionaire.
Yeah, true. Should I take my cast off?
It might hurt.
Yeah. He's not going to, like, finagle my hand, is he?
이 줄은 뭐냐면 친구 도움이 있기 때문에 좋은 친구를 만나면 더 성공도 하고.
He said you get a lot of help from your friends.
True. Yo, Miss, thanks for the host.
턱이 이뻐가지고 갈수록 이렇게 인생을 멋지게 살아요.
He said you have nice jawline, so as you get older, you're gonna have better life.
오.
이 사주는 이제 남한테 그런 걸 이제 좋은 걸 이렇게 서비스하면서 자기는 돈도 벌고. 나중에 나이 먹으면 이제 이런 사주가 자기 사업도 하고 싶어요. So, 이게 나이트클럽 술집 보면 잘 되는 파티야. 이게 이거 양주를 이런 사주 양주를 좋아하거든요.
그래서
이사라.
맥주는 안 좋아. 양주가 잘 봐.
You say you don't really like beer. You like whiskey kind of stuff.
Wait, what?
I don't know. And then he said, he said you're born to be like entertainer, and then you earn money by being entertainer, and then in the future you are gonna be wanting to like have your own business or something.
OTK.
In the future.
OTK too. OTK
Z. 빵, 고기, 아우 음식도 잘 먹어.
You only like bread and meat.
True.
아 잘 먹어.
He said you're good at eating.
I'm very good. The best.
You're sitting on two chairs. Of course you are.
아유, 마음도 넓고 멋쟁이고.
He said you're pretty generous.
자기가 누구 한번 좋아하면 끝까지 좋아하는 성격이고.
And he said you're very like dedicated, like devoted. If you start, like if you get into a relationship, you're gonna be very like devoted.
True, true.
고향은 어디서 태어나신데요?
미국에, 텍사스.
그리고 이제 이사주가 한국으로 오면 어우 고향처럼 좋아. 싫지 않아.
아 한국에 잘 맞는.
아, 잘 맞는 팔자. 한국이 좋아 그래서.
한국을 좋아하는
느낌으로.
He said you would like Korea if you live in Korea.
Cool.
좋다니까 진짜로. 팔자야 그게. 근데 이제 이게 누가 좋아하냐면 할머니들 그동안에 아줌마들이 좋아하는 얼굴이다.
He said you're popular. Your face is popular among grandmas and like old ma'am.
Nice. And mom, sit me up.
그 다음에 돈도 잘 번다고 그래요.
He said you are gonna earn a lot of money too.
Cool.
이사준 돈도 잘 벌고 쓸 때 보면 또 쿨한 성격이야.
And then you are also pretty generous with like spending money too.
True.
Yeah, for tech.
For tech.
혹시 손 좀 한번 내놓고 어떤 손을 주로 많이 쓰냐고 물어봐요.
Which hand is your main? Like,
this one.
Okay, okay, okay. 이게 이제 이사주가 여자를 많이 만나봐도 그리고 또 첫째는 이게 음식을 하면 이런 사주가 요리를 좀 할 수 있어요.
He said you can cook too.
맛있어. Oh, 손이 맛있어.
Oh, he said
음식 하면 맛있게.
He said like if you cook, you're gonna cook very delicious stuff.
Cool. You should tell me my thumb's broken.
이거 엄지손가락 좀 이렇게
자연스럽게. 한 거는 그거 안 봐요. 그리고 이 성격은 쿨하면서 인정도 많아. 정도 많아.
He said you're very affectionate person, very affectionate.
정도 많고. 여기가 두툼하면 이 다음에 장가를 잘 가는 거예요.
Ooh, so because this part is really thick, it means like
장가도 잘 간다.
You are gonna have very good marriage in the future.
Oh, nice. I should break both thumbs.
이 생명줄에서는 90이 넘는다. 오래 산다.
He said you're gonna live up until like 90 years old or something.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
근데 이건 뭐냐면 이제 본인이 결혼하면 둘이 굉장히 사이좋게 살아요.
If you get married, you're gonna have very good relationship with your future wife.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. 오, 남자로서 제일 중요한 정력도
멋있어.
Very good stamina. I do. No, it is. I have high stamina for reckoning.
High stamina for like, you know,
yes,
sex.
I take more hits.
Stamina.
Yeah, stamina for sex,
cool.
Basically.
One day.
그래서 이제 그 다음 이제 이사주가 어떻게 보면 생각이 많은 성격도 있어. 단순한 것 같으면서 생각이 많다.
You look simple, but you are very. You have a lot of think. You have a lot of thoughts.
Thanks.
그런데 이사주가 가장 어려서부터 청바지가 잘 받아서 청바지를 참 좋아했다고. 파란색 깃들 청바지 깃들.
He said you like jeans.
Cool.
근데 이런 데는 약간 좀 이렇게
Wait, no shot.
I don't even know.
Oh my god, he knows.
파란 색깔을 입으면 더 잘 어울려요.
He said you look good. You look better. Like you bring more love.
이게 빨루파. 빨루파.
If you wear blue more.
Wait, I have a blue shirt in my bag.
네, 티에 이렇게 포인트 잡아줄 때 빨강, 노랑, 파랑 이렇게 포인트 잡아주면 더 운이 좋아.
He said like if you wear something like red and blue to point, it will bring good luck.
Cool.
요소는 뭐냐면 이제 좀 내가 처음에는 좀 어린 시절에는 공부 좀 집중 안 했어. 좀 약간 사회 활동을 잘 했고.
He said when you were young, you didn't study.
No, actually, I never studied.
어렸을 때는.
I was very smart.
Yeah, you never studied.
True.
You were just like slacking off all the time.
Try to play games.
이 손은 건강하다는 손이고 힘도 좋고 부부간에 좋고 다 좋은데 이사주는 이제 뭘 조심해야 되면 담배는 좀 많이 피지 마요.
He said bulge.
He said you shouldn't smoke.
Oh yeah, I have asthma. 왜냐면 He knows.
여기가 단점이 뭐냐면 이제 기관지가 약해서 감기
걸리고. Oh my god, 간다. how did he know? He yeah. said he can't. He say like you don't really have strong like
breathing.
Long. Yeah, yeah.
Wait.
You have asthma.
He knows.
Yeah.
약간 약한 편이니까 그거만 조심하면 돼요.
Yeah, he said you have to be careful.
돈 걱정 안 해. 앞으로 갈수록 돈은 더 잘 벌어요.
He said you're gonna earn more money as you go.
Another sabbath.
Really?
Yeah. So you don't have to worry about money ever in your future.
따봉.
Very good. Very good.
여자 잘 만난다. 결혼 잘한다.
He said you're gonna meet nice women too.
Nice.
올해 지금 이게 6월 달부터 연애 운이 있어요.
He said.
6월달,
from,
7월달만
from
이렇게
어, 올
여름에 연애운이
좋아.
It's mating season.
mating season.
The Games Expo.
2020년, 2021년은 여자 있어도 되게 이제 마음에도 안 들고 이제 오래 못 가고 깨져버려.
Yeah, from like 2020 to 2021, you didn't have really good luck with women, but from June to July, you're.
이제 앞으로 오래 만나는 여자는 이게 마음에 들어서 오래 이렇게 사귀는 그런 의미.
So like if you meet a woman this year, you'll actually, he said you'll actually date her for a long time.
Gladiator. 원래 한국적 편 아니었어?
저요?
네.
저
한국인데. 이분이 원래가 이거 한국적 미인이 원래가. 아. 그 부인이. 한국적 미인이죠.
He said I'm.
Pretty. 한국적 미인. 혹시 또 뭐 궁금한 거 있냐고.
Easy. Easy. Okay.
Is there anything you want to ask?
궁금한 거.
Are you sure?
Okay. What is a 401k?
What? 401k? What do you mean?
Okay. Ask him. I got Gladiator last season. Will I get rank 1 next season?
Wait, what?
I'm a Gladiator.
Okay, so what's your question?
Will I get rank 1 eventually?
So, 그 자기 직업에서 그 지금 글라티에이터 그 자기 직업에서 앞으로 더 성장할 건가?
어, 그럼 발전적 위해서.
Yeah, he said it's very like progressive.
Oh, so I'll get better.
Yeah, it'll get better.
어, oh.
그리고 여기는 누가 이렇게 막 여기를 자유심만 안 건드려도 사람 되게 좋아요.
He said if no one else. If people don't like mess with your ego,
you're gonna
like.
He said you have very strong like pride.
The biggest.
Pride, ego. Pride is ego, right?
Yeah, very much.
Yeah. So he said if you have big pride, and then if no one, you will like almost all people unless they like try to mess with your ego.
Oh, that's true. I'm very nice to people, but then if somebody like. Does like the slightest bad thing to me, I want to destroy their family. I want to destroy their family, Miss Kim. Miss Kim, your family.
He said you have to lose belly fat.
Oh, true. True. Which palm did he have to read for that one?
He said it will bring more log if you lose. If you lose belly fat, it will bring more log.
No. 근데 뭔 일 할 때는 또 성격이 굉장히 예민해요. 신경 많이 써.
He said you're very sensitive when you're working on something. You're like very. You want to be like perfect, and you're.
Oh, true, true.
근데 옷 색깔만 좀 멋있게 입으면 더 운이 좋다.
So if you wear reddish, bluish, and yellowish clothes, you'll bring more luck.
So also the whole color spectrum.
He said the hairier you are, the better luck you bring.
Oh.
And then the longer hair you have, it's better luck.
Oh, good. Very good.
And you have long hair, so.
Very good. Okay.
Wow.
Really good.
Wow, what a coincidence.
Cool.
He said your lot this year is pretty good.
Nice. Well, except for the thumb.
He said you've been eating a lot this month and also you've been pretty busy as well.
True. Korea eating a lot in Korea. True.
Yeah. Anything else you want to ask?
How many months has he been subbed?
Huh?
How many months has he been subbed?
I'm not gonna ask that.
그리고 이사진은 이렇게 여러 지역을 많이 여행하는 파트예요. 여행하는 걸 좋아해요.
Oh, and then he said your life is like
you have traveling life. You would go a lot of different places.
Wow, how do we know? That's crazy.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Cool.
Oh, 한 남자로서는 멋쟁이야, 멋쟁이.
S-Fan, S-Fan, ask what your wife will look like.
What will my wife look like?
혹시 뭐,
on Spotify.
미래 그 와이프가 네. 어떻게 어떤 성격이고 어떤 막 그런 건 알 수 있나요? 어떻게 생겼고 막 이런 거?
여자가 일단은 좀 약간 키가 있으면서 이렇게 날씬한 걸 좋아해요, 이런 사진.
He said,
"뚱뚱한 거 싫어해."
Would marry someone who's like thin and nice body.
Cool.
E-Rob.
E-Rob.
There you go.
He said you would get married around 34.
34?
Mm-hmm.
When's that, end of Raph?
He's 36. 사주관력 막 일찍 결혼하고 싶지는 않았거든.
Yeah.
34살, 2년 후에는 결혼 잘한다 이렇게 생각하시면.
Wait, S-Man. Ask if your hand is actually broken.
Wait, is my hand actually broken?
그리고 능력이 있어서 어디 가도 일이 안 떨어지고 한다.
And they said you're very like talented in a lot of ways, so wherever you go,
you'll
have nice jobs.
Cool. How long will it take my hand to heal?
그럼 나중에 이제
is he a doctor?
돈 벌어 자기가 어떤 분야의 사장도 할 수 있어.
And then he said you can be CEO of certain field in the future.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. Nice, we're fine and rich.
Maybe we can get rid of. Is he the CEO?
Ask if your hand's broken or not.
I hope he's not the CEO.
나중에 이제 가게를 하든 뭐 집을 사든 이 동쪽으로 출입문 난지만 안 들어가면 잘 산다.
So,
동쪽으로 문 난지 가면요 재수가 없어.
So don't buy a house
참고하시라고.
That has a door on the east side because that's bad luck.
동쪽하고는 안 좋아.
No, that's my new house.
No east side.
It's east.
Yeah, that's where your master bedroom is.
Yeah.
American houses have doors on every side,
not an L house. I know.
You're fucked.
I'm screwed.
Hey, ask him whose house is better, mine or yours.
Is my house better than his house? Or
he wouldn't know.
How, yeah, he does. He knows everything. Ask him whose house is going to be better. Ask him whose house will be better, my house or his house.
Okay. Well, you know. 물어보라고 그러니까 네. 그 집이 최근에 집을 샀는데 집도 샀고 또 집을 샀거든요. 네, 네, 네. 근데 누구 집이 더 좋냐고.
그 모르지 이제 저 사람하고 이렇게 이걸 분석을 해 나오지.
He doesn't know because he didn't analyze him.
His wallet. He didn't analyze his wallet.
Yeah.
올해는 이분이 집을 샀으면은 좀 멋있는 집을 사는 거야 올해는.
He said you bought if you bought a house this year, it means that you bought like
쪽으로.
Really nice house.
지금까지 사는 거 지금까지 사는 거 좋은 쪽으로 변동쳐서 가는 거야.
더 좋은 쪽이 더. Yeah, he said it's good, it's better.
Ask you how many wives I'll have.
결혼은 몇 번 할 거냐고 물어보네요.
원래는 이제 다 때웠어요. 이제 34살 가면 이제 결혼하면 오래 가고 그 전에는 이상하게 자기 뜻대로 이성 관계가 길게 못 갔어. 과거에는.
So if you get married around like 34. You'll have like one nice marriage, but before, if you get married, like before then, you might get divorced.
Oh, how many kids?
인기 많다고 결혼 많이 하는 거 아니야?
혹시 아이는 몇 명 가질 수 있고 뭐 이런 것도 알 수 있나요?
여기는 많이 안 날라고 그래. 잘해 한두 명이야.
One or two kids.
Ask how many room cards you're gonna lose.
What?
Ask how many room cards you're gonna miss. You're gonna lose.
How many what?
Room cards.
I mean, I'm good. I have no more questions.
Okay.
No, we're good.
It's all good.
Bro, that was like a 40-minute reading.
감사합니다.
Cool. How many ads are
you on? Zero.
He said, if you're, when you're pissed, you don't talk.
Oh, true.
Is it true?
Yeah, true. True.
Alright. Did he read both?
Cool. No, I think it's just my oldest viewer. Or youngest.
Or youngest, probably.
He read his face, and then he's like... His palm and then also his birth time. Like in Korea, they read future telling with the birth.
Oh, he didn't do like the palm reading thing that we did yesterday.
He did more than that.
Yeah, good. Thank you.
Wait, we didn't get the good shit.